When Buffy started, the biggest thing was just seeing a woman in so much power. Buffy is so strong and, like, I mean, literally has Slayer strength. Getting to see that kind of character definitely, like, shaped how I grew up.
She's just extremely flawed, though, too, and imperfect. As a woman, you can really relate to her.
Right. I feel like you're allowed to mess up sometimes, and it kind of, like, speaks to how, like, just normal people feel. Yeah. We're just not vampire slayers.